Tommy Abraham. Oh, Tommy Abraham. Hey guys, it's Villa Boy. Back into another video. Therefore, you got all of you is a match, my match review against Swansea City. And yes, I am so happy we finally beat Swansea City 1-0 at Villa Park. So let's get into my review. So the first half in 8 minutes, also we score a goal by Tammy Abraham. Malady cross the ball, Abraham hit the ball, make it 1-0 as well. And then later, Adoma try to have a shot as well, he shoot and hit the crossbar, hit the crossbar and Swansea keeper save it as well. And to be honest, all the first half is all Aston Villa. We tried to make a few chances, but unfortunately it didn't happen. And same with second half as well, Jack Grealish. Grealish tried to have a shot as well, deflected, save it as well. And then unfortunately Swansea have a few little bit of chances. And Leland saved the ball as well. And to be honest, defender we did very, very well. Oh yeah, guess what? I just noticed something. We had a clean sheet as well. And so have we had enough. We had a clean sheet. I want to say Dean Smith and John Terry is a white man as well. To put us in promotion as well. I still believe we can make promotion. And the players as well. I want us to go Premier League. That team, I want them to go Premier League for Aston Villa. Well, then that's going to be in any video. Make sure you give the like. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. My name is Villa Boy. And see you next time. Aston Villa. And finger crossed, let's be Norwich. Come on.